This is the stunning Vallée de la Maurienne, a place very popular with cyclists and famous for producing some of the great French cheeses. High in the mountains at the Briquette farmhouse, the goats and sheep look magnificent as they are taken back to the shed to be fed and milked by cheesemakers Morgane and Mélanie.
Alors nous sommes installés à deux amis, donc Mélanie et moi, à Mont-Denis, donc c'est à 1500 mètres d'altitude. Les petits naissent au printemps et donc après on peut traire les mères. On les traite donc matin et soir et on fait le fromage tous les jours au lait cru. Et c'est des fromages qu'on affine exclusivement chez nous, donc dans notre fromagerie et dans notre cave.
The talented cheesemakers want me to taste a few of their delicious cheeses.
Donc ça c'est un fromage de brebis qui a moins d'une semaine. C'est assez jeune, mais on sent déjà le côté beurré des plus belles brebis de France.
C'est très bon, j'aime beaucoup.
I have to taste their yogurt.
This is so good. If I had to select only one dairy product in my life, it would be ewe's milk yogurt.
The Savoie part of the Alps is one of the most thrilling cycling regions in France. And a place for me to ride with friends, you and Paul, through magic scenery. Hugh and his Australian partner, Nikki, run a bed and breakfast called Savoir Faire, where guests can also join a fun cooking class. From the terrace, the view is breathtaking, and Nikki has organized a gourmet experience for a few of us.
Le plateau de fromage, un vrai délice.
Nikki, this looks fabulous. So what have we got?
We have a lovely selection of some of the cheeses from the Savoie region. So we have goat's cheese, we have a blue cheese, and we have some cow cheese. One of my favorite of all is the Beaufort d'Alpage, which is absolutely delicious. We also have the Roblochon, which I cook with quite often over winter period. And the most common cheese will be the Tom de Savoie.
And what would you drink with your favorite cheese, with the Beaufort?
That would be my Chignon Bergeron. Delicious, white, full-bodied. It's robust, it's crisp, but it's got a really nice rounded flavor.
Yes, and I think that in the same region, the red wine called Mondeuse would go very well with the more robust Tom de Savoie. Cheers.
Cheers!
Fromage! Fromage! Tomorrow we are still in the Alps and we will discover the beautiful specialties of Briançon.